SEGA All-Stars Racing!
I'm Melton, on my mission to discover everything great from SEGA. If you'd like to join me, hit that subscribe and bell icon. Welcome to my fifth video in the series of Sonic and SEGA All-Stars Racing. Now, where is BD Joe? There he is.
BD Joe.
Any other Crazy Taxi fans? I love Crazy Taxi. It's one of my most favorite Dreamcast and arcade games. So the Samba Cup, Samba de Amigo, Carnival Town, then most of Jet Set Radio Future, Back to House of the Dead, and then Seaside Hill, Ocean Ruin. These are actually quite good tracks.
Welcome along, folks. Carnival Island's the place to party hard and to race even harder. Keep your ears on the tunes, but your eyes on the road.
Okay, Samba de Amigo. Let's go pick up some people.
Three, two,
and drop them off.
One, go!
Go!
Enough.
Yes. Oh, I've got quite a good boost. Give me a. Yeah, come on, have some of that. Get up my way. I am ready. Oh! Oh yes! Boom! Oh! See, I really can't remember this track. So, whoa, not those silly stars again. Woo! But I'm doing alright. I'm clearly better driving taxis than sports cars. Did I just hear Mario? Sounded like him. No. Oh. Who did that? Have a rocket back.
Eggman steals a place. Watch your backs, guys.
Eggman's coming through. It's okay. I've got to find some passengers. Anybody want a ride? No, that was not fair. Eggman, Eggman. No, what has happened? What has happened? This game is unfair. How did I, well, whatever. Right, still, lots and lots of fun. Well, come on, let's have some bombs.
That's one crazy
no!
Aye, watch the track.
Nice long curves. Do not rocket in my face. Touch Shadow with a rocket.
Oh, that looks bad for tails.
Come on. Got what? Is that his all-star? The spray can.
Uh-oh.
Final lap. Right, so as long as I get through this bit without all these hanging down things and silly... No comment. No, just... I've lost my rhythm. Get out of my way! No, neither does Melton. He's furious. Come on.
Oh,
I'll have that. Oh. Yes. I said last time I did. Yeah, come on. Get that bomb out my face. Yes, come on. Oh no, turn the right way. Oh, these controls are so touchy. Come on. They're just there. I can get past half of them. Come on. No. Yeah, there we are. I'm glad this is not like an expert run. Because I would be in 8th place. Okay, 4th. 4th is alright, because... just do a little bit better and... get to the top Don't expect me to be first place on the podium. Remember, third place is fine. Sonic says by extra
welcome to Tokyo courses. A city used to having its roads melted by the fastest races around. This tire twister leads our racers through the city's tricky train station.
Does it now?
Let's rock and roll!
Let's rock and roll. This is another one that I can't remember off the top of my head. But
Amigo Boogie's into the lead.
Possibly, do you remember it?
Shadow just taking it in stride.
Yeah, those Japanese garden things. Whoa. Awesome, the dragon. Of course, remember it. Didn't even remember how to play it though.
The All-Stars at play, people!
Yeah.
Shadow's spear has chaos written all over.
I'm actually quite a bit better driving taxis than sports cars.
How can it be?
And things looking set to hot up in lap two.
As long as nobody throws any rockets in my face, I will just be fine. This is the nice little drive through the garden.
Beware the monkey.
And I'll just keep holding my shield for when somebody fires at me. This is perfect. I'm hoping that I can get first place. Look at this. Let's not get too ahead of ourselves. But I mean, we're guaranteed a first place here. I mean, come on.
All right.
That monkey thing is miles behind me. Not me, I'm not cracking at all. I am calm and collected. Ooh, like a cucumber, or whatever the saying is. Yeah, my taxi is all scratched up now. It's alright. Uh-oh, who's that that's coming? It's okay. Oh, no, drive the right way. Driving the right way is kind of important. Remembering that when it's a left corner, put the steering wheel the right direction. Whoa, no. Okay, come on. Need my first place. It'll really help my podium position. Yes! I completed the Super Hang-On Challenge. Whatever that may be. First place, perfect. Which puts me second place. Shadow, you are my competition and I hate that Amigo. Well, Samba de Amigo, I've never not played that game too much, but I had it on Wii, and I think the controls are a bit dodgy. It's meant to be better on the Dreamcast, if I remember right. Sonic says Sega Miles are displayed on your
screen. It's my pleasure to welcome you to Curious Mansion, fans, for what promises to be one heck of a race. What Monster Mansion course would be complete without a dangerous rooftop section?
Oh no.
See you later, alligator.
It's okay. I'm good at this game now. As demonstrated in my last course. Yes. I really need his speed boost. Oh yeah. This is a good course, this. Whoa. Do I want to go through this? Whoa. No. Is this the one that's long? Oh yeah, and then the roof. Oh yeah. Yeah. This is good. Good course. Meow. Watch out for zombies on roofs though. Oh, this bit's good as well. No, whoa, that was unfair. That was uncalled for. Who put that there? Oh yes, more rockets. Anybody want a rocket? Okay. Let's hopefully I don't get stuck behind something again. And I can... Well, what's this way? Nothing. Well... Oh, right into the wall. Right into the wall. Okay. Sixth position. That's not too good. Not so good. But... So it's still all to play for. Knock him off the... okay. Watch out for zombie monsters. Give me a good pickup. Take some of that. Yeah, through the middle rather than heading straight into one of those things. And then all I need to do is take over these people, which is going to happen now. Good, good, good. First place.
Yes, that's just one more lap to go.
Yes.
Tails is losing it.
Good. I hate that fox. Let's go this way. Yes, get someone.
That didn't shake up anyone's morale.
Okay. All three of these. My, they're all just there. They're just waiting for me to just zoom right past them. Okay, let's go. Come on. I can sense victory. Take that. Oh, I missed. Let's go. We have got a race in our hands. I'm actually enjoying myself. Oh no, I missed all the items. Yahoo! I missed all the items. I needed an item. I needed an item. Come on. It's just here. Second. Good. Good. I can relax a little bit because look where I am. I am first place. I am top of the podium with 23 points, tied with Shadow. So as long as I get past Shadow in this, hopefully throw some bombs in his face, then everything should be fine. And I will be top of the podium, maybe.
Great to have you here at Seaside Hill. Not a sand pail in sight.
And no crabs.
It's race time, people. This beach paradise is famous for its crazy corners and stellar jumps.
It's got that bit near the end of the track, if I remember right.
Come on, get in.
Go flying into the water all the time. I can't turn into a boat, so... Hello, Krabby. Whoa, where am I going? Where am I going? I should be boosting. Yes, take that. I hate Shadow. As well as Fox says, I hate Shadow. Yep. Get out my way. No. Nope. Don't think so. Messed up. Give me some speed boost. And then, is it not a massive jump? So, anyway, yeah. So, now that Team Sonic Racing has been out for a whole day, and we've all had a good look at it, what is our opinions? Is it better than this game? Is it better than Transformed? I mean, this is my favourite out of this and Transformed. But I am withholding my judgement. Oh no, I don't like this bit. Got it. I am withholding my judgement if it's better than this yet, because although I've played the game, played Team Sonic Racing, by the point that this video is out, I've not actually yet played it while I'm recording this. I know. But let me know in the comments below which one out of the three Sonic Racing games, so not including the Sublime and Amazing Sonic R, Which one is the best? Let me know in the comments below. Where am I? Fourth place. You see, when I start chatting, and I lose my concept. What's this? What's this? Money! Lots of money! Let's go for it! Haha! Oh, yes! I knew I was going to get a passenger. Action button! Yes! Speed boost! Yes! Run them over! Yeah! I am a crazy taxi. Woo. And he's jumped out. Hopefully he doesn't drown. Who was that guy that jumped in my taxi and helped me out? I don't know if I recognised him. I thought he was... Oh no, hold on. I thought he was real. From Shenmue for a minute. But I don't think it was. I'm going to crack everybody else when I'm going to be first place. Look at all these cool little crabs.
Aye, has bananas.
It's okay, I've got first place, so you keep your bananas. Yep. Ah! Get out my way, Tails. You know that I'm not a fan of you. No. Yes, come on, I can sense victory. I can sense being in second place somehow. How did I get in second place? I'm sure I was in first place just a minute ago. It's one of life's mysteries. Was there even a shortcut? Uh-oh, that was silly. Was there even a shortcut? I need like three rockets. Give me three rockets, like right now. No! Come on, I need something. Fire. No. Come on. Fire. Oh, why did I use them so soon? Okay. It's okay. Now, I'm above Shadow. So I might be first on the podium, because I don't think Tails was top three last race. Yes, I am first on the podium, above Amigo and Shadow in third place. Oh, what a shame, Shadow. And I got myself some Sega miles. We'll have a look in the shop in a minute. Sonic says tap drift button while airborne to perform air tricks. You don't say. If you've not learnt that by this point, then you've probably not got very far. Hello, Tails. And look where I am. Perfect. First place. Not doing so bad. And then, is that the final cup? That must be the final cup, the Monkey Cup. That's where we'll be going next. But before we go to the Monkey Cup, we will have a look in the shop and see who we are going to play as next video 21. So we can't really get who I want to get. I mean, how awesome would it be to be being Choo Choo Pilots? But we're gonna be Ryu Hazuki. Come back and we will find out if I can get top podium again. If you've enjoyed this video, please give it a like, I would really appreciate it. And if you'd like to join me on my mission to discover everything great from Sega, hit that subscribe and bell icon.